face this file aside, as she wants to, they are still perusing. The file, in order to make a decision to change, and the prayer, Your Honor, is that we have it, we have a time allocation for noon. I sincerely apologize, Your Honor, I've just received the message right now. Well, I'm actually on my feet. I'm informed that the IO was lit, and hopefully we'll have directions at noon.
Judicial time, and sometimes they unnecessarily delay proceedings of matters, and sometimes they bring accused persons to court at night. And today we are being told to wait till noon, and that noon might be even 4 o'clock. We don't know whether the court will be seated and waiting for them. Who's to wait the other? That's the most important thing.
Your Honor, the court is at just covered. Whereas I think we agreed that provided an article 157 is a prerogative duty, of course, restored to the responsibility of the dealer to prefer charges or not. We can give that chance to Ranet Kori. What we only want to get from him, because we know we are also very necessary issues to attend to, that what is specific time we can appear for you, so that it is very clear that this noon is 12 or 1, 2 o'clock, so that with that time we can be converged here in court, so that we can hear whether they want to withdraw or what could be the issue. We don't want to blame, but we'll be saying that if anything happens.
We have the matter placed aside. We are not seeking an attorney.
We are asking time, just time.
I just want to respond to. Yes, Your Honor, we are not asking for an adjournment. We are only seeking that the matter is placed aside. And Your Honor, it is 10:30.
Okay, let me cut you short.
Very well.
Thank you. Most welcome. Let's not listen.
26 of June. I have been sent. In form of paper number 16 of 2024. In my form of paper number 16 of 2024. The defense of stealing from a lot of people. Respondent number 14. Your Honor, the investigation time has been quoted for a certain and the same is about it. Pending determination on the decision that the respondent, on whether to charge or not, to charge the respondent. And the innocent donor, we can submit the application of the file number 1 of 2024. And you have no objection to the person that said that the court has approved the highest decision of the court after the fact that the court has shown that the court has has met an application, personal debt, and money. He released help. This was an indication that he met the report since the inception of this matter. They did not form part of the case that they were relying upon. The state has not indicated before doing this investigation that this effect will form part of the case. With all due respect to my colleagues, this allegation is Your Honor from the back. And this Your Honor goes ahead to insinuate that a police officer is not allowed to carry money anywhere. That should not be the case. He has not tendered any documents for you to indicate that money was withdrawn from any person. So, Your Honor, read this as allegation from the bar. And if counsel wanted to indicate, he should demonstrate before you